Okay, I have decided to completely repaint the engine bay. Probably a stupid choice. I'll find out here in a second. But it looks terrible. GM did not paint them very well. As you can see, the back there isn't even painted. So I'm going to take all of this out and paint it. But that's kind of a boring process. Nobody probably wants to watch it. So we're just going to. Okay, so I got most of everything taken out. The rest of the wiring and the brake line is gonna stay. I'm just gonna tape around it and paint it. I still have to take the ABS module out, but I did get the brake booster. So I'm gonna start on this side, get that all cleaned up. Started sanding already, just need to finish taping off, cleaning, sanding, and then spraying. But so far it's looking pretty good. To the choir, like.
Remove the dashboard on the fucking car.
No.
Yeah, exactly.
Doing this is enough.
I swear to God, the breakfast thing is like the first couple of months after doing all this, I'm on the ground.
The heater's pointed that way.
The heater will blow all the overspray right at the GPS.
Look, it's so good. Okay, we got the transmission back from the training shop really fast. They got it turned around in a day for me. Got it painted up to look nice. And the SS is now completely ready to have the engine bay painted. So, time to go get some paint and we'll start painting that tomorrow.
We're bald.
All right, we got the engine bay completely cleaned out, scuffed up. Ready for paint. I'm about to find out if I'm stupid. Going to spray some etch primer because there were some spots where it got rusty. There's some spots where there's no paint at all. Thanks, GM. So hopefully this should help with that. We're going to start with this, then we're going to go with the black paint, and then we're going to add a little sparkle after that.
You wouldn't happen to know where the deep well 15 is, but yeah. See how much nicer it lays? Is that enough?
Yeah.
No, I mean like, you know, you don't know where the 15
is. Oh. No. It is so nerve-wracking painting so close to my fender, even though it's wrapped.
Yeah. Lack of thinner and a rag, take it right off.
Oh, they're in my pocket. Other pocket.
Bought this goddamn car with 17,000 miles on it. I wish she hadn't built a fucking car to work this shit anymore.
Yes, I should have brought two cans.
Always buy two cans.
But it's looking solid for first coat.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm,
it up to get any runs that happen, because I am not a pro by any means. If you were here and could see it, or judging by the video, I'm not a pro. But we'll stuff up, get rid of some of the runs, then lay the base coat.